Hello everyone, Steve here, and we are picking right back up from where we left off from last time with part 5 of World Slayer for Outriders. Let's go.
What the? There's some kind of massive energy field. Can't tell what's on the other side. I'm heading toward it.
These things,
right into the monster's lair.
Finally, a new enemy caught. That was called a skin wall. And if I go after that, I'll deactivate my action skills. I think I'll replenish action. I think I'll actually reset once I go through there. Ah, I won't bother. I have a spider on my mic. Again.
A lot of them.
Oh, okay. Maybe not.
pilgrimage?
I wonder if August was on his way here when I found him in the forest. He used to mention a sanctuary cult.
A lot of frozen packs out here.
Right on top of the coordinates. Architecture looks PAX all right. Guys, the blizzard? It just stopped.
What are you talking about? The storm just keeps getting worse.
Yeah, but not in here. There's some kind of energy barrier keeping it out.
Fascinating. But how?
Wow.
Obelisk. Like the one August used to push back the storm. Is that what's protecting this place?
Oh, I see, so you're blocking the path. I can't progress until I've done the objective. Clever. Okay.
That can do what August did. Channeling the storms, that obelisk. It's making that barrier. That's why Salvador wanted us to find you.
Used to bring Salvador these delicious candies. Did you any candies? Did you any candies?
No.
Such beautiful things once your people made. But all over. This Anmala Shard is nearly done. My last Itane is crumbling to dust. Why? You come.
I came here looking for help. Look. I have no right. That obelisk, it could save my people.
Cannot save anyone anymore. It's all right. Nothing ever really ends. Tea? Why you want to live so bad? Soon, whole planet. You should join me. Much more gentle this way.
You know, you sit here in your little bubble crying over candies. You've given up. But some packs, they found a way to fight back. I watched my friend August give up everything for one of us.
August was alive? You saved?
No. She saved us. And then...
August believed in you. I see. Maybe a way. Is one more shard. Great power from roots of Anmala. Enough for one more Iruwak Itare.
Itare? You mean an obelisk? How?
Very dangerous. Many beasts now and savages thrown back. All who go to Lost City for Anmala Shard die.
Yeah, well, I don't die so easy.
Does not end how you want. Will be sacrifice. Will be pain.
That's a long last cutscene. A lot of interesting information there. So you've moved, all of these animals have gone. Why? Okay, whatever. Just gonna go ahead and take your ship.
Some writing here.
If you return, may still be hope.
Whoa, lady. You're in my head.
Call me Atuma. Long, long ago, legends say, my people were primitive, living in caves, until we understood Anmala.
That's kind of cool.
The anomaly. What is it?
It makes, it unmakes. The one they called father taught my people to tame anomaly. Just as you once tamed the fire. They believed anomaly came from the storm. My father taught them to dig wells, to release it from deep under the ground. Anomaly gave the ancestors new possibilities. And our civilization began.
Apologies for any background noise you may be hearing through the mic. We are currently in the middle of mating season for our eagles, known as red kites here in the UK. And they are pretty damn loud. Even through closed windows.
Your lost city.
This is a cool effect.
The height of the ancestors' civilization.
Not as but refined God, as God, the physics in
of
Rise of the Tomb Raider, but still nice. Bring it on. Over there. Thank you. going to, I guess it's safe to fix it. Okay. So, no beam. As soon as I pop out, shot. Okay. Nice mechanic you got there. More. Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be?
Why the hell are ferals so interested in these old ruins?
Perhaps ghosts of memory. Memories of father, of the power they once craved. Father used the anomaly to give his warriors great power. You call them feral. But long ago, father's warriors were altered.
Maybe I could use their barge to get to the city.
Okie dokie. Alright, I believe we've got a point. Pax point. Cool. Alright, where should we go next? Let's go with that. Oh. I just noticed as well we've got a point for ascension. Let's go weapon. Half hour or so. Come on. Wow. That was a an excellent throw on my part there. Oh boy. You're using one of those things. Okay then. Well, I will actually end it there. A little bit longer than the previous ones, but we just about to go to a new area. I might as well save that for the next episode. So, hope you enjoyed this one. Thank you very much for watching. And of course, until next time, take care. And as always, I'll see you all later. Goodbye for now.